envidiarle.
Sueño americano.
Americans have been captured in Venezuela. That nation's embattled president, Nicolas Maduro, says the men were part of a failed plot to invade the country. He claims their plan was to kill him. CNN's Barbara Starr joins us now with these breaking details. Barbara, what do we make of the veracity of Maduro's comments and the identity of these two men?
Well, John, it is a mystery this morning. We've reached out to the Trump administration overnight, haven't heard back. But Nicolas Maduro appearing on television in Venezuela and showing, there are a number of videos now appearing that appear to show two Americans amongst a group that has been captured. Maduro says they were out to conduct a coup against him. Now, these Americans have been identified as Aaron Berry and Luke Denman. They are said to be former U.S. military, still to be confirmed. These videos, including these men in a boat with their hands up, show U.S. passports, U.S. documentation, all of this still to be confirmed. It is said that they worked for a Florida-based security company called Silvercorp, run by another former U.S. Green Beret named Jordan Goudreau, according to the Washington Post. But look, all of these details still to be sorted out. Maduro has been the subject of multiple coup attempts. He believes the U.S., of course, very strongly out to get him. The U.S. opposed to his regime, clearly. So what happens now? Is there any chance of getting these men back? We have seen over the years U.S. people, U.S. citizens fight on behalf of other countries, on behalf of insurgent groups. Very difficult to get them back. The Trump administration, again this morning, still not officially commenting on this very mysterious story.